Asus makes laptops for everyone and in every range. The ROG series had good number of options for the gamers, and one we are looking at right now is the Asus ROG Strix GL553VE. Now this particular model costs around 1,36,990 rupees only. Okay, talking about the design now. The lid is made of brushed aluminum plate with bright orange LED illuminated ROG logo and two stripes in the middle. The plate itself is quite flexible, bends under small pressure, even causing ripples to appear on the LCD screen, and it is susceptible to fingerprints and smudges. The bottom is totally revamped now, continuing the Strix design concept with orange radiator peeking from main exhaust vent on the left and orange silicone legs. Almost all ports are positioned on the left, so cables won't get in the way while gaming with an external mouse. So on the left you get the Ethernet jack, HDMI port, two USB 3.0 port, USB Type-C port and headphone jack. On the right is your sole USB 2.0 port, a DVD driver and Kingston lock. Up front you will notice the orange stereo loudspeakers. The keyboard tray is made of plastic imitating brushed aluminum. There's a bit of flexing in the middle of the keyboard and the corners around the wrist rest area. The touchpad is extremely wobbly at times and mouse clicks feels a bit too stiff also. Still, it offers good gliding surface while being quite responsive. The 15.6-inch 1080p screen on the Strix is sharp and colorful. Asus claims that it's an IPS panel with 72% NTSC support, which is about average. Overall, the colors, contrast and blacks are also average. However, the brightness is more than enough to game comfortably in well-lit room. Considering the hardware, we expected excellent performance and that's exactly what we got. The 7700HQ powered GL553V completely thrashes the 6700HQ powered G551VW in CPU benchmarks. The Nvidia 1050 Ti is also quite a beast and gameplay was a fun and fluid experience as the benchmark scores clearly demonstrated. We saw no performance dips despite over an hour of gaming. Laptops generally tend to heat up excessively and throttle down within minutes. Asus has certainly done an excellent job in terms of thermal management of this device. Talking about the battery life, well, we could only play for an hour, nothing more. This means gaming is possible for an hour of travel. Now this means that while you're on travel, you could just use it for an hour. But in the laptop's defense, it has the power you need to play those games, so carry that charger along. Now in the end, we'll just say the Asus GL553VE does deliver on its promise. It's a good option for the gamers who care about the performance. The price might be on the higher side, but hey, good things cost money.